Most important thing is that we need to work to perfection. I know it sounds funny, but it's like that. You want to target the moon, you have to have a certain angle of growing. If you move it by 0.01 degrees and go wrong, you will miss the moon. You will go into space and somewhere else, but you can't go close to the moon or catch the rocket. Engineering is about perfection. There is no difficulty in being perfect, and there is no compensation for being imperfect. You cannot afford to be imperfect in anything that you do. Let me tell you my own story. 1989, I went and started my Pawai project. 87 I started, but in 89 I started a discussion with my engineering team, which had a person over there who was pretty senior, and I told him, I shared with him my ambition and aspiration of what I want to do in Pawai. I told him, I don't want a single building to leak. No roof should leak. No walls should leak. No bathroom should leak. And not today. It should never leak, irrespective of what happened. And of course, I was the boss of the company. So he said, yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. What happens in the aha milane? What happens in the aha? What happens in the aha? So he went out, and I could hear him laughing outside. Pagal ho gaya hamara boss. Oh, kya perfect kabhi hota hai? I worked in that big company and that big company and that big company all my life. I've joined now here as chief engineer. Mujhe pata hai yaar, building to hamesha 5 saal ke baad leaking hota hai. Terraces to leak hota hi hai. Concealed plumbing saaf ko chahiye. Concealed plumbing 4 saal ke andar mein pipe to kharab hota hi hai. Aisa kise hai nahi ho sakta. It is going to leak, and this is what has happened. And I heard that, overheard it, because somebody chuglified on it. So I came to know that he was thinking that way. And I believe you me, I couldn't sleep for many days. Because I just couldn't understand why my chief engineer, who has got 25, 30 years of experience, should talk, even think of talking like that. When I have an aspiration, when I want to make a building which doesn't leak, when I want to create a building which is perfect, why is it that the head of my engineering team does not want to collaborate to the purposes of doing it? It's because we have an attitude that hum nahi kar sakte. Hamare saath building achhe ban hi nahi sakte. Hum quality kabhi bana hi nahi sakte, kyunki hum Indian engineers itne saalon tak ye hi banaya hai. I was shocked because I couldn't imagine that my engineering team could even think like that. And the person who headed it, the next 15 days, I was in a state of shock. The 16th day, I removed my chief engineer and appointed a younger person who would listen to me and not to the experience of his background that he came from, which was a negative thought to perfection. We got a young team of engineers from outside, and I took a consultant from outside by the name of Mr. Remedios, who is my father of civil engineering, who taught me, a chartered accountant, what civil engineering perfection was. So here was a guy who was elderly, must have been 70 at that time or whatever it was. I'm talking about 89. He's no more now. But he's my guru who taught me how to do it perfectly. Well, let me fast forward from 1989 to 2019. Okay? I have made 70 residential buildings in Pawai. Not a single roof leaks. We give a guarantee for waterproofing of terraces for 10 years minimum. None of the bathrooms leak, even though they are all concealed plumbing. If there's a problem, I will repair it. If it cannot be repaired, we break it and redo it again. And we make perfect concrete. And it is a perfect job, and it is done by Indian engineers. guru was an Indian engineer. The engineers who carried out this work were Indian engineers. The contractors have been Indian contractors. But there was an intent that I want to make perfect buildings. I will not compromise to make a second best building. And we have made 120 buildings in Thane, and none of those buildings also leak. We see to it that that problem does not exist in order to do so. So it is not that you cannot do it. It is because your mindset is such that we are incapable of doing it. The same engineers who make potholed roads in Mumbai are the same engineers who make in Dubai. And none of the homes will have potholes whatsoever. Come and see the concrete roads in Powai. Same engineers make Powai roads. Not a single one has got potholed in the last 35 years. Not a single pothole in a single road that will take care. So it is not about what you are thinking in terms of what it is. The chalta hai attitude of India must go. Every professional which comes out, the young people of today who come out, must commit that we will make perfect products. We will not compromise. It is unfortunately our history which has allowed us to be a chalta hai.